Canucks aiming to keep their modest point streak alive will not be easy. Golden Knights in town. They've won four straight games and are looking for revenge after the Canucks took care of them in Vegas earlier this season.
He'll head to the bench. Vegas still has the puck and a good busy stick from Mott as he got in the way of that pass, and the Canucks get the puck out. Mott pressuring Miller. He's got two shorthanded goals this year already. And knocked it away from the goaltender. Now there's going to be a penalty to Miller.
Marc-Andre Fleury likes to handle the puck, hesitates on this one, instead of playing it right away, and Tyler Mott knocks it off his stick, and there's the second slash, is the one that Miller, that's not the one, but here behind Benetti gives him another whack.
Here's Pettersson, making moves on McNabb. Still with the puck, now slides it back to Edler. Besser with room. Brock Besser in front. Horvat is stopped by Fleury. Puck up in the air. And the Golden Knights find it first and clear it to the side.
Finally get a chance. Bo Horvat shoots it through. It hits Sam Gagne and Braden McNabb in front. Marc-Andre Fleury gets a piece of it.
Leipzig, the one-time Golden Knight, jumps one wide of the goal. Fleury's lost his stick here. It's behind the goal. And here's Gagne across for Horvat. Backhander kicked up by the right pad of Fleury. Didn't need a stick to make that save. He still doesn't have it. Horvat. Here's Tanev. Edler shoots. Fleury, another save as he got the blocker on that one. Puck center. Horvat gets it below the goal line.
And you can see Fleury loses his stick. Keeps that blocker hand facing the shot. Good save on Bo Horvat's backhand, and then Alex Edler tried to go higher.
As Delzato gets the puck back, tried to get it ahead to Besser, but it was broken up by Cody Eakin. So the Golden Knights get out of that jam. Here's Pettersson stealing, tripped up, there'll be another penalty. Besser scores! What a pass!
And Pettersson knocked down, spinorama right to the middle, and Brock Besser's there.
The young Swede has absolutely phenomenal hockey IQ, and he showed it there. He was hauled down by Schmidt, swept it back to Besser, all alone in the slot, and the Canucks lead 1-0.
We do accept PayPal, many other forms. Here's Vertanen in. Englund got his stick on that one.
Derek Englund on the pads. Englund gets back very quickly. It's up in the air. Englund cuts, uses that reach.
Belmar, his fourth line for Vegas, giving the Canucks some trouble. Miller jumps up to hold the puck in. Long shot, loose puck. Reeves stopped, kicked in, I think, by Carrier. They're saying it's a goal.
Fourth line, just Belmar in particular. There's Ryan Reeves in front of the net. He spins, the rebound comes out.
I don't think they're gonna call that a
kicking
motion.
No. His skate blade still on the ice. He kicks it from the outside. It's off the outside of his skate.
Vegas there to intercept. Nice move by Erickson at the line. He sends Vertanen away, trying to get behind Holden. Jake Vertanen in on goal. Lost control, now he centers, and grabbing the puck is Fleury.
He just chips it by Nick Holden. He's got the speed to beat him. But Marc-Andre Fleury very aggressively, the Johnny Bauer poke check, but it was for longer than a day. It felt like
just
forever.
Just making sure you remember.
Here's a long shot from Holden, the rebound there, and diving was Markstrom to stop Carr.
High sticking penalty. Shot comes through, and Carr, Troy Stetcher is trying to reach around and get his stick, and instead gets the face mask.
Marchessault across for Smith, who couldn't knock it down as he was sneaking down the left side. Riley Smith gets the puck again, puts it in front. They score. Pacioretty. Make it a 7-game point streak for Max Pacioretty. He one-timed that one home to make it 2-1.
See Marcus Granlund collapse back. And he's almost beside Pacioretty. But Pacioretty kept that stick free. And you can see Granlund, good coverage. But Pacioretty still kept the stick free so that he could just fling it towards the net.
It'll be Pacioretty from Smith and Marchessault. Back to Edler. Brock Besser lets it go. Rebound in front. Pettersson, weak shot, deflected off the skate of Gagne and went wide. Canucks keep the puck alive. Edler bobbled it, but he passes to Brock Besser. Besser from the faceoff circle. Glove saved by Fleury.
On this one, as you can see, the rolling puck slapped by Elias Pettersson. Hits a skate and just slides wide. And Marc-Andre Fleury seizes one all the way.
Horvat trying to get to the bench as he was out for faceoff duty. Going to see big minutes again tonight. Here's Adam Gaudette dropping for Tyler Mott on the backhand. Puts it on the forehand, gets his own rebound, and Fleury made two saves.
He gives you that speed. He gives you his all almost every shift. Cuts shot, and he did get the second one.
Virtanen pokes it, skates on it himself. 3-on-2 Vancouver. Jake Virtanen in the right wing. Virtanen, Horvat, and couldn't get the shot through as Schmidt got in front of it. Now Horvat centers. Virtanen off the toe of his stick and into the corner.
Oh, we talked about Nate Schmidt, his value to this team. We saw him block one from Bo Horvat before, and here he gets his skate on this great chance. A rebound comes out. Jake Virtanen can't make contact.
Perfect read there from the Vegas goaltender. And here's Tuck the other way, gets around Stetcher, one hands one in front. Now Pacioretty scores! Cody Eakin fed it across, and Max Pacioretty has his second of the game to make it 3-1.
Troy Stetcher's back. Tuck uses his size and strength to go around Troy Stetcher, feeds, and then it's a 2-on-1 in tight on Ben Hutt. And as soon as the pass goes across, there's very little chance for Jacob Markstrom as Pacioretty on the stick, off the stick, beats Jacob Markstrom short side.
Steps into Ryan Carpenter. Gaudette clutching his face. No, it was a sticker.
Shoulder, maybe.
Here's a lead pass. Horvat in. Shoots. Rebound. Edler scores.
He can't get Alex Edler the puck directly. So what's he do? He banks it off the goaltender. He knows Marc-Andre Fleury's coming out. Plays it off the goaltender. And Alex Edler beats his man to the net. On his forehand, slides it in.
Gagne following up. Sam Gagne across. Delzato takes it on the ricochet. Backhands the puck behind the goal. Horvat, nice move. Then lost the puck in his feet. Sent in front. They score! Besser! The referee doesn't single it. It looked like it got in over the line. This may have to go to video review as Besser slid it to the goal line. Cleared from there. And the Canucks think they've tied the game at 3.
Look at the play. Michael Delzato, who's been involved, gives it a Bo Horvat. There's the move by Bo Horvat. And that's in.
Yep.
Now you can see it.
Besser's second of the game.
Riley Smith pulls it out, but that's across the line.
We have an announcement from Gord Dwyer.
Another video review. We have a good goal.
Hutton chasing him from behind. Smith knocked away by Hutton, who was able to reach on the backhand and jar the puck off his stick. But the Canucks lose it again. Smith to the net. Centers. They score. Carlson shorthanded. And Vegas has retaken the lead.
Here's a play by Hutton. Stick to the corner. And then everybody skates by it. Now Ben Hutton's got a 2-on-1 in tight. And the pass goes across. And you can see Hutton's reaction. Markstrom's got the shooter. And Smith slides it by Ben Hutton. And Carlson's on the forehand, has the whole net.
And Horvat will probably try to get this puck shipped over there and see if Virtanen can skate onto it. Pettersson trying to kick it free. It's cleared, and that'll do it. Best laid plans. Not this time. Canucks got it back to 3-3 after falling down by 2 in the third. But William Carlson, a shorthanded goal, gives Vegas the victory as the Golden Knights knock off the Canucks 4-3.